Hello children, this is Sonalika from Birla Public School, Pilani. Today I am going to discuss a topic of class 5 EVS chapter 15, Blow Hot, Blow Cold part 2. So let us start. Dear children, in this video you will understand the concept of process of breathing. You will also observe the changes in size of chest while breathing. Well, children, have you ever thought, why do we breathe? Well, children, the process of breathing provides us oxygen, which is very vital for our survival. So if you will not breathe, we cannot survive. We breathe in oxygen and exhale carbon dioxide. Children, actually this process of breathing is divided into two phases. First is inhalation and another one is exhalation. In the process of inhalation, we take in oxygen. On the other hand, in exhalation, we release out carbon dioxide. Dear children, it's time for activity. Put your hand on your chest when you breathe in. Does chest come out or go in? Yes, children, when we breathe in, our chest expands or comes out. However, when we breathe out, our chest contracts or goes inside. Now put your finger under your nose. Can you feel any air when you breathe out from your nose? Yes, of course, children, when we breathe out, we feel air coming out from our nose. Count how many times in 1 minute do you breathe in and breathe out. Children, you remember that one breathing includes inhalation and exhalation both. Now children, what is respiration? Respiration is a process in which food we eat is broken down into simpler substances in the presence of oxygen to release energy, water and carbon dioxide. Well, children, this energy which is released in the process of respiration helps our body to carry out different functions like running, walking, eating, reading, etc. So, in respiration, food gets combined with oxygen to release energy, water and carbon dioxide. The energy which is released in this process is used by our body to carry out different functions. However, carbon dioxide is harmful for our body, so it is released during the process of breathing. So children, I hope you have understood. So see you soon with the next video. Thank you.